stream will be starting soon. Please stand by.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Crip. How are you doing today, Pike? Welcome, welcome. So, single player or campaign? Choose your rival, give me the best one. So you can do a lot of customization here. So, how about we go with defaults? Plus a little bit of paint. Nah, no paint. Paint makes it look something, something. Hey, thank you, Marco, for the retweet. Yeah, this is one of those games when you exit out, it will mute. Classic, ultimate. elimination, speed, time. Actually, yeah. I'm guessing career is the way to go, but let's do one of these just to see. Good morning. So yeah, I just randomly saw this game on Steam and I was like, hey, that looks familiar. So there was a game like way back, was it 99? Called All Cage, which is pretty much the same. Well, except many years older. I'll get back. thought it was the final lap. What? Stop shooting me. Good shoot turn. So this game is just like Mario Kart. Final lap and things happen. Go fast, even though it looks kind of slow-mo, but it isn't. If I could kill you. Oh, that works. First place, really? Okay. XP. Okay, not bad. And once I get used to the controls, I'm sure it's even better. Items have been unlocked, so instead of doing that, we should be doing this. Right? I mean, I'm totally ready. Inappropriate. So, how does one get a good start in this game? Hey, at least the level seems easier. Go on the ceiling. And it's only giving speed. That's good. Take that full Fram and Dars. Bit tired, yes. Always quit when you're still winning. Wow. But there's a game manual now? Since when? There has to be a way to get this started. Don't you go anywhere. Is there like no retry? It only gives you one chance. So, better win this one. It's the combat, yeah, I don't know. All the opponents. Mistakes. But hey, you don't need opponents to lose.
C-K-E-T. No, it's not bucket, it's bouquet.
Give me a bouquet of goodies and we'll be good. What is it? Oh, that was actually wall. I thought it was something like... something you can just drive through. Faster. It could be going worse. Also be going better. Oh, he fell. Thank you. think these missiles are rigged? So you can't go right, you have to go on ceiling. Take that. Hey, shield for the win. There we go. Oh, first, third, and first. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, third, not last. You placed first. So, like one game would say, you are winner. So this was two opponents, this one is four. So we get more opponents as we go on. Makes sense. So I also noticed this game lets you play your own music by actually putting your MP3s in a folder, which it will play. So you can even make this game sound like Mario Kart or F-Zero or something. I think this car can take some damage. Final lap go. Let me drive in peace. Just like that. Shredder. That's so edgy. Having issues with your internet? No. Well, what you can do is lower the quality, that usually helps. So, what have I been unlocking? I should also maybe change my things a little. Totally be a blue fee. We can make it totally sweet. But that's not where we're aiming at. Beautiful. Bloody beautiful. This changes that part. I don't see what it's changing. So, leave it. ...20 seconds behind. And if you press live, does it make you buffer again? So, do the tires have allied action meaning, or is it just... products? Is that random changing? So let's say the tires are just for loops. Okay. You actually have to save it or... Yes. Okay, we can go. Let's go win some. I have to speed up when it hits zero. That just what? Let's go with something. Come your opponents so I can actually shoot you. I think I may have missed my shield by just a little. didn't mean to use that item. Okay, I got it back. I think you can look back. You can only look sides. Too easy, no points. Epic ending. Yeah, you can try that. At least that way it has some time to buffer. Okay, last one. Away. I'm going for the goodies, yes. Well, this level seems quite open. Have some time to try and understand that map on the left. Whee. Still not reached the goal. Okay. This is like the first level, except it's night and reverse. Shield again. Hey, how did you do that? Get first or get out. Oh, this one has two events. How come? Shortest track ever. So I guess it hits you with the truth if you go play online with other people. And it's like constant last places. I mean, if this game has anyone playing online. I don't know. Oh yeah, there's actually a lot of tears. 11. Thank you for the GGs. So. See what I've unlocked. Phrase. All one of them. Ah, maybe that's the this one. No, that's not it. If I make it blend in like this. Let's go. I need to ask Zero to make a new clip saying, "Let's go." You can press T or special one. What is special one? Okay, it's like levels got more complicated at least. You can actually see the other players. Okay, small distraction. Small distraction made me get sixth. So let's try again. Better. In addict, considered it once, then what happened? At least now it wasn't that Expensive. Get 0 on items. Oh, I missed. No auto aim with that weapon. Maybe not speed up. Pass me and we're good. What? I'm 7th? 2nd? 1st? What? Your first at this point that's good. Yes, there are. Not that many, actually. At least, not that many where I can easily do it. Entrance look like just drive into nothing. We haven't played this level before. Well, there's your ceiling. I think I'm gonna use the speed up right now. It's ever happened, this took all my speed away. Don't die. Yeah, there always need. That one? Okay, the turns in this level are kind of... Oh. Okay. Go that way. Well, this could be going better. Speed, why not? So we have some catching up to actually. But just going in circles unless I go here. Interesting. Wait. And I should have waited for that. Yeah, that was tough. Oh no. Okay, let's try again. And do it better. You missed it anyway. level is something I kinda... kinda nailed last time. And not in a good way, obviously. Nails were going so fast. Was it slow? Yeah, aim for the smallest hole you see. Shield has saved me so many times, so it's good to have one. Good thing the goal is this huge thing instead of some tunnel you have to aim for. Okay. Last one. Only be good. Thank you. part is still a little confusing. Okay, that shot actually wasn't too bad. Whoops. Thank you. And it seems you've returned back to Ive. So hey, all of these have still been easy. Easy is good. You need to tell people to get off of Netflix or something. Give me only bandwidth. How's that? Okay, this level's looking nice. Hope it's not slippery. Think I can try one? Kind of. Okay, never do that again. I thought it was some kind of speed boost. Gonna have to aim for that. Me. aim too much. It's good. This time it didn't say you place first, it says you're currently first. Oh wait, what's this? Well, maybe this was about points. Yeah, and if you're having Netflix and streams running on at the same time, that might be bad. Are not items. Lights. Nice hit. Place, not bad. We can keep it. Weapon just doesn't aim at all. No, 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 turn, turn. I feel like there has to be some better way to turn. Currently sixth, but then it placed me fifth. What? Hey, Mega Mario. Hope you are doing well. Yeah, that's one thing too. Okay. Okay, let's get first. I'll be. It can't be that hard. You just press all the buttons and hope for the best. And I missed them all. Okay, when is the save the boost? Twice. Oh, no. Okay, all loaded with weapons, let's go. And win. Yeah, it kinda does. Yeah, like I mentioned, you can put your own MP3s and it will play those. So you can make it sound whatever you like. Okay, first place. Actually doesn't show its ranking, you got it, only shows how many times you've played. Hey, how go? I am totally nailing it constantly. This something that you kill people. That doesn't look safe. Get over here. That's safe. It's safe enough. People that way. Oh, I hit him twice. Over here, call it here. Well, at least the game gives you some variation. You came first. What else? Oh, they didn't even get any points. They need to get good. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I think I'm getting to that point eventually. But right now I was at tier 2. So, there's a long way to go. And that round alone gave me 3 achievements. One of them being Duck Hunt. This looks odd. This cup is all about battle. What is that? I don't know what it is, but shoot it! Did nothing. Actually playing some kind. No. Okay, how does one item? Oh, hello. Take that. Oh, is this? Yeah, that's full of items. Okay, yes. Not be on the ceiling so I could have to kill people. Denied. Still a first. By not that many points. So, how's the new phone? Yeah, the ball seems to be full of items you can collect. That's the whole point of it, maybe. Redo all of your 2FA, well, yeah. How does that work? Hope it doesn't lock you out from things too easily. Yeah, that's good. Because there's always some way to do it. Speed. Whatever you do, don't fall. What's that for a plan? Things. And we win. No need to raise the white flag just yet. But yeah, I haven't activated 2FA on too many things. Like maybe on the most important side, that's about it. Anything that has money tied to it in some way. Yeah, this word I haven't done. But yeah, I should. And yesterday when I was looking at Steam games, I noticed something. Something nice I play in the past, you know, Free Bolt. Yeah, Free Bolt. Like, drive on with RC cars. Have some weapons you can use. That'd be neat. So I don't know if it actually has any sequels or is that just one game. Yeah, I played it on PC like way back. interrupt. Nope. I was looking what I don't know. Oh, we did? Nice. Did you like it? Did you like the baby bats? Yeah, it takes a while to get used to. As you do, it's great. Shield. Oh, I do. Did I have? Okay, let's hope this hits someone. Did. Being all musical. Come on. Earth. Glitching through me. That's cheap. Steer when you're in a burnout to enter a donut fest. What? What has I unlocked? Hello, Gadget. And hey, soon I can actually get something new. So, do you think this game supports crossplay? Because there is multiplayer. And don't tell me it's local. See how that went. Okay. Guessing this way. Oh, lucky it is super good. Right. Still 5 out of 10. That's just what I need. Ah, oh, that's how you got it. Okay. Yeah, there's one thing I keep forgetting. There's actually a jump button in this game. This point, unless it's reverse. Where do you want me to go? Okay, still alive. Didn't get destroyed by the bullet, something else. Oh, still 2 out of 10. You're saying I'm lapping people? What? I wasn't out of bounds. That counter doesn't make any sense. It clearly said first, but then it was like, nah, it was worth. Maybe it got confused because people were on the ceilings and floors and walls. I don't know how to count. They are. I mean, if it shows your position in alphabetic, that's easier. You've placed A, B, C, and D. All problems will be solved. Oh, they pushed me right as I was shooting. That thing was like the slowest ever. Oh, like a... Oh, that's the first place shell. Oh, okay. Funny, it also happens to be blue. Coincidence? Second is good. Is there a way to see my results? One opponent, look at my pixelated image. But hey, that was me versus some doggo. We're good. With this track. This round might maybe very much lost. back. Hope that helps. There. How blue shall I go? Even though I think I've lost this one. That's not good. Loser. That's so cruel. That's obviously hacks.exe. So, is it always the same track? Or do we change? Same track. Same being in that itchy little car. No. I can still catch him. That ain't good. Nails. Mm-hmm. see him. Oh yeah. Now if I don't do any last minute nailer, fine. Like that. Thank you. Okay, before I continue, I'll be right back. I need to make a phone call, so just a moment. Okay, I'm back. See, so we've upgraded to normal difficulty. Rip. Wipeout 3, I haven't played any wipeouts actually. This music's starting pretty well at least. Missing all the items. Okay, where's the first? Or second? How are people passing me? I haven't seen anyone. What is that? Oh, so it was based on points. Perhaps. Yeah. Yay. We win. Are we still watching? Okay, we won. Oh wait, maybe the difficulty was still easy, it was just normal speed. Oops. Close enough. seriously low ceiling. Hold on. Yes, I am. Oh, Xbox side sat down. $40 on Xbox, yeah, that's quite a lot. At least now with the sale going on in Steam. Some weapons. I think all of these levels are like ranking is based on how many points you make by shooting things. One of your favorite arcade racing games. Yeah, it seems pretty good. Was this game like 2 years old? I think I noticed 2018 somewhere. You know, I would really like to get Need for Speeds and stream them. But the problem is they're playing like actual music and that's bad. And you can't play it without music. Obviously. Well, I don't know, at least the versions I've played. Well, last one I played was, what was the one on the Wii U? Undercover? Under something. Not underground, no. So that's why I just assumed that all of them played. Oh, Most Wanted, yes. Like so close to what I was guessing. Like not at all. Okay, I have a new weapon. What does this do? Science. It's a beam. I know there actually was one game that had the option, and that was... What was it? Yeah, I've seen that in one game there was an option to turn off that kind of music. So yeah, if that's an option in the Need for Speed games as well, then be nice. That ain't safe. Yeah, I'll need to look into that, like, if that's an option, then, yeah. It's just kind of bad playing a game without music, and it's licensed that makes it even worse. Or streaming, at least. Have I unlocked? New thing. What? Change like. Not much. Do these even show? Okay. I need to see them. I mean, winning the game is all about the color of your car. Obviously. One thing that's not my strong point is mercy. The walls. Okay, let's try again. Better. Better. Well, I fail to see this going better. Don't you die? It's not breaking this game. I Just in time. They got like no points at all. Yes, GG. Too easy, no points, only XP, yes. Nothing to do with points. Obvious doesn't stand for experience points. Seems kind of useless. So you have to buy the game first and then see if there's an option. If not, then what a waste. Well, maybe you read it so that if it doesn't mention it, then it's not an option. Let's see what the multiplayer is like. Actually online. This Discord. This game isn't too ancient. Ultimate. So there's only one. Meaning this game is like the most popular ever. Let's join. Or not. You have to use mouse to join. So my only option is to spectate. Thing with many games like this, there's not many players. is that supposed to be like a progress bar? How far the game is? Bottom. Like a game that could be fun online. Better than the bots. Okay. People being so cool with hover cars and stuff. It's almost done. Thank you. is it? It is. Golden bread. Type text here. I. Look at me being now social in this game. So let's see how this actually works. Actually, get a head start here. Going or not? Oh, just my mega laser death beam missed that. Plan. Set. Now. That's a what? Isn't waterproof yet. Oh. 10 out of 10. This is going well. This is kind of what I expected to happen in online. My target at? What is that weapon? Well, these new weapons I haven't seen before. Die in my way. It's all good. It's just a bit broken. Bad being overwalking. And the winner is a bot. Like all hacks. At least it gives you XP even when playing online. Do all of these settings mean on the right? Other? didn't actually mean to vote for deathmatch, but it's enough. But yeah, this will be my last race, then I actually have to end day. So let's win. How did that miss? Bad. You don't count top players. They cheated. It was rigged. Recount. Oh wait, this wasn't the election. Oops. Okay. Well, fun. Yeah, sadly I have to end a bit short today. But as always, thank you so much for watching. And tomorrow will be something else. See what it will be. Don't know yet. Have a good Saturday. See you next time. Bye bye.